found the minds that it was seeking. The minds were vegetative, possessed intelligence in no way which could be connected to conventional notions of reason. But they were linked in a clear dependency, a fine network of connections spreading from one mind to the next, and in the midst of those connections, the stone sent, for the second time in its journey, a bolt of energy, much weaker, but sufficient to do the necessary. Under the thrust of that bolt, the minds quickened. Something happened to them. The connections became broader, richer, deeper in stroke. They keened to one another, became a fine mesh.